Hey guys, so I got my brushless with a 120 SR tail that I cut. It's doing pretty good. And also I cut the bottom of the canopy to cut some weight, and still doing pretty good with the 3D. So 120 SR tail cut down, and I just put a Sharpie in there. I'm gonna show you how it flies and holds. It's actually better cut off the ends. So here we go. Up mode. See if the tail holds. Pretty good. Look, get the radio, hands off. That's it.